An offensive joke, why not just make a flat-out offensive statement of intended actions? Lobbyist Jack Burkman announced on Monday that he plans to introduce a bill in Congress that would ban gay players from the National Football League. Yes, no gay players would be allowed to play in the NFL under the bill that Burkman plans to introduce, and he claims that he has support for it. We'll see if this gets anywhere. It likely won't. And according to Michael Sam, the guy who would be the first target of that bill, he went to Twitter and he said that if Jack Burkman intends to make that bill into a law, he doesn't need support in Congress. He needs a DeLorean.
Yeah, Back to the Future reference. There's your league whip around.